Hey shorties, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing really really well today. Today I'm back with another haul video, and I haven't done haul since a very long time, so this one would be a little special because it's of cute tops which I recently bought from Meesho, and they are super super affordable. So let's just get started. The first top which I'm going to show you, I also saw it on Urbanic and I just gave my heart to it, but it was for some 800 or 850 or 750 on it, and I was like, for a top I can't pay this much. So I then browsed it and then I found it on Meesho, and to my surprise it was just for 450. So let me show you. This is the cute little top which I'm talking about. It has this net detail, and upon this net detail on sleeve the flowers are embroidered, and it has an elastic band at the hand which will give it a like balloony fit, and it will look really pretty when you wear it. Especially the color, it's so pretty, and you can go wear this with white denim or even a blue denim. And it is a smoky top and it has a smoky fit, and below also there's a elastic which will cinch your body very well, and it would look really pretty when you wear it. Moving on, before moving on further, I would like to tell you why I wasn't making hauls for so long. It was just that I started believing in sustainable fashion, so I stopped impulsing buying. So impulsing shopping or impulsing buying just loads the earth so much, and I just want to like re-wear everything what is in my closet. There are many pieces that I haven't worn in 2 years, and there are some pieces still which are new, and I'm still buying new and new, and I am not wearing them. So I thought, instead of impulsing buying, let's just do and stick to sustainable fashion. So in most of my hauls also, you would probably see not more than 4 or 5 products, and now I have reduced it to 3 products maximum. So yeah, let's continue the haul. My second top is this cute little pista green color top. It's so pretty. Its sleeve is also really really beautiful. So it has this balloony fit, and below that it has an elastic and a frill like detail at the bottom. So when you wear it, and it gives you a high neck look, so this is still here, and when you wear it this comes here, so it will give a little high neck look which is cleans the whole look, and you don't have to wear anything on your neck because it's a high neck. And a little element of this top is this keyhole detailing at the back, and I wore it some 2-3 times and everyone was complimenting it so much. And its floral print is just apt for summer and spring and autumn season, and yeah, I love it so much, and even this even my mom loves so much. So my tip of wearing this would be with blue denims, and I wore this with a black flared pant which looked amazing and just gave me a classy chic look. And I would say you can wear this with a white denim also, because it has this white and pink flower detailings going on. So the third top which I bought and hasn't arrived yet is this cream top, and this is from the same company, I guess, from which I took the which I bought the blue top, which was the first top, and its reviews were really really good, but I haven't wore it still, but I believe now that it would come really really good quality and condition. And that's also a smoke top. I am in love with smoke tops and I'm starting to collect them, but in a very very small amount, not like impulsing buying. I'm not like saying that calls are wrong, but it's just my opinion and my decision not to like make more and more hauls and just impulse buy everything. Instead, I would be doing more of trips and like how to wear an outfit different types and how to rewear your outfit, such sort of videos. So yeah, this was all for this haul. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe, share and like the video. And if you want me to do anything else or any sort of challenges also, or what do you want me to do in my next video, just let me know in the comment section. And both the tops were in size small. You can even go for extra small in the blue one, and green one didn't had extra small, so I went for small. So yeah, thank you for watching this video and stay safe. I love you all. Bye.